following November. Here's a little impromptu practice for you. I love leaving the radio on scan down in the shack when I'm working on this, and if I hear a repeater ID, I'm like, oh, that was kind of fast, but I know I heard, you know, 2SO stroke, you know, so that's, you know, forward slash or whatever you call it. So, you know, it's a little impromptu practice.
Yeah, but most of them are sending at, what, 20 words a minute?
I didn't say I did perfect copy. I just, hey, if I get a couple letters out of it, I'm happy.
Well, I'm just saying, most of them, that's pretty quick. I think that's pretty much just the answer, 20 words a minute. I'll do that a lot, too, with, you know, I'll listen through the bands and, you know, listen to some of the faster guys and see what I can pick up. You know, do that for practice. And, you know, every little bit helps.
Absolutely. All right. Well, I want to continue at least one more time here and see if I can do another good run on this before I take a break. So with that, I'll let you go, Dave. I'm going to turn the radio down here so I can minimize my distractions. And I'll turn it back up after I get at least one run through here. So I'll catch you in a little bit. N2BND, this is KC2. Cues it up.
Yeah, okay, Steve. I don't know if your shack's down in the basement or upstairs or what. You better go up and check to see if your towers are still standing. Boy, is it windy out here, ain't you? I don't know what couple of big, powerful gusts come through here, and it is miserable out. All right, we'll be talking to you. KC2, QZF, N2BND, and I'll be clear but listening.